Hello, everyone. Welcome to part 15 of my Civilization 5 game. I'm playing Korea in this game on normal, or I guess it's Prince difficulty. And this is turn 1084 of a marathon game on a Pangea map with a low sea level. Okay, the international games are underway. And we'll see if I manage to get first place on that and the free social policy. I'm actually rushing for Great Firewall, because that's a critical wonder in the culture game. It prevents other civilizations' tourism against you being doubled. At least that's what the description suggests. It's definitely an important wonder. It also has the advantage of helping against spying. And that's also a useful benefit. Right. And I'm just kind of wandering about with my explorer there. You know, there's not really much to find, as you can see from the mini-map here. But it's something to do every turn. And who knows, I might actually find something. I found all the natural wonders, so there's no more of those to find. And I think I found all of the still existing city-states. Okay, that's the railroad there completed. So, no more railroad building to do. But, there are improvements around cities still to do. Wait a minute. There's oil there. I'll improve that since I'm parked there. Right. Okay, that is... I'll make a farm there. Right. That's going to have to be a mine. And that's going to be an archaeological dig. Oh look, I'm up to 3,900. I've mobilized my economy to do this, and look how fast it's growing, 3,981 there. Okay, cargo. Right. And look, it's 4497 this time around. So I'm actually contributing 500 hammers per turn here, which is quite significant. Oh, that's a worker there. I should actually look for any undeveloped resources. That would be things like oil. Right. Okay. I'm going to have a social policy next turn by the look of it. I'm going to have to take a careful look at things there. Whether I go for rationalism or exploration, maybe. That leads to exposing hidden antiquity sites. That's a cargo thing there. Right. That was 14 there. Right. 14 gold it is. Right. Okay. One, two, three. Okay, that's improvable. Okay, that is that railroad line complete. Do I have any resources over here that need to be improved? It doesn't look like it. Of course, anybody watching will go, hey, you're missing an obvious one, but... you know, that's the way of things. Right, I don't see anything there. I don't see anything else. So... in that case, I'll send this guy, 1, 2, 3, over to do something productive. Re-up this. And wander around some more here. And a social policy. Okay, let's take a look. Commerce. 25% gold in the capital. That would be actually useful. This gives me 10% science. Now this, right, merchants faster, cheaper purchasing, and extra happiness. Science from every specialist. Humanism. Okay, now what can... what level 1 tenets do we have? Happiness. Extra culture. Right, nope. So I'll go back to social policies. So rationalism would really boost science. Commerce would be better. Exploration. Yeah, not so much. Honor isn't going to be, well, yeah, it's not going to make a big difference. Right. Yeah. Commerce it is. Okay. Keep this guy wandering around. right. Now, how's this doing? 5571. So I'm almost at a quarter of the total. The higher that number gets, the more likely I am to beat everybody else out. And no doubt it is being heavily contested by the other leaders in the production game. Okay, that is a hill on a river. Okay, so a farm will do there. It looks like everybody's sending their spies against me. It takes quite a long time to steal a technology, so the fact that they're all stealing techs from me so often means they pretty much got all their spies in my cities, and they have had for a while. Now, I'm pretty sure the AI gets a boost from technology stealing, like they get a, it gets a boost for just about anything, but still, it's not a free thing for it to do. Right, 7,200. Okay, how's the great people thing coming along? Engineers, two turns. Okay, that's good. Scientist, one turn. Okay. That's good. I think I'll hold off bulbing that scientist until after I get another great engineer, and maybe until after computers is researched. Great scientist. Right, that's going to be a mine. Well, that just improved my standing there. That's good. So, do nothing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's nothing in there. Right. So, I should be seeing a great engineer pop up real soon now. There's another advantage to buying off city-states, and that is that you get their resources as well. Now, how's the international games doing here? 85%, I'm at 8,300. Yeah, there's a really good chance I'm going to get first place here. I'm pretty sure the AI hasn't put all its cities on building the international games. Vatican City, new ally. Greece. Aha. Right. Up to 42 citizens in Seoul. Okay, so the international games will be done real soon now. Probably right about the time I research computers. Okay, so 9,400. Yeah, I'm probably getting first place on that. Sophia wants a road. I did get first place. And it was heavily contested, as you can see here. And there's computers researched. And I'll bulb this guy. Okay, so let's adopt our free policy. Roads and railroads reduced by 50%. That's definitely good. We'll do our production thing. So we have several wonders here. Wanju. Right. What to build here? Seoul, we'll get the Great Firewall, which I will hurry. Here, I will build a airport, I think. Yes. And here, I will also build an airport. And here, I think I'll build the Pentagon there. Like an airport there. And also there, public school over here, I think, and hotel there. I think that's what I was building there before. What was I... I don't know what I was going to build here. I'll build the barracks there. Oh, there's uranium. Production here. I think I was building that here before. And we'll... Right, Sophia wants a road. Friends in Prague. Friends. And uranium. I have a grand total of 4 uranium in my border. Okay. So I'm going to have to build a mine there. No big. No, no upgrades for those. I've got enough gold here. I'm going to actually upgrade everything. No. Do I have, oh yeah, I have, okay, machine gun there. Yeah, okay, that's good. Right, so that's getting along nicely. So I've got my nice tourism bonus going on. Okay. What to build here? Well, I am going to build a hospital there. Because, you know, Seoul needs even more food, right? Plus 100. That's pretty substantial. Right. I wanted to check on something here. Great engineers. 15 turns. Okay. Okay, I can send that guy over to the uranium point. Right. Okay. Good. Okay. That seems reasonable. At this stage in the game, iron and horses are basically worthless. Coal isn't, because that's what runs your factories. Oil, aluminum, and... uranium, however, are useful for modern units. Right, okay. Park that. Oh yeah, I gotta redo that. That really gets tedious in a long game. Park that. I'll deal with that barbarian there. Redo that route. What am I? Okay, I finished an amphitheater there. Right. Now what to build? A harbor, I think. You know, get the production up by getting production off the sea tiles. Right. Okay. Where are we? 5,000 faith. Right. Okay, production here. Finished me a hotel. Armory, garden, stock exchange. New unit from Sophia. Okay, so I have... Right. That's for uranium. You know what? That's worth buying into. Okay, I should take that in the next turn. Hard to say. Paratrooper. Huh. Well, I'll park him. Okay. Now I need to mine the uranium. Right. Oh, look, there's another war on. He's offering gold. Okay. Right, okay. Yeah, that's good. So that's more oil. Right. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that's cleared it for 2 city states, in fact. Right. Okay. I'm going to boost that gain. These guys are hostile. Oh, well, I'll double the boost I give it. Okay. I don't know if that was worth doing, but yeah. They always complain when get influence over a city-state they like, especially the ones that are close to them or where they were already an ally. Right. Worker. Oh, right, that was building oil. Right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's also... Okay. Oh, archaeology. What do I have here? Ancient era. Brussels. Yes. That's actually good. So, classical, ancient. Ancient. That gets me the full theming bonus for that museum. Yeah. Good. Brussels just built a wall by the look of it. Right. 1, 2, right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's covered pretty much everything on that side. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. That is improvable though. That's a grassland hill mine. That's uranium, so it gets a mine. They want units. Right. I'll give them a unit. Ah, right. All right, that was going to be a farm. Ooh, archaeology. That's Renaissance. Okay, cargo ship. Well, not much to do there. But there is over there. Okay, there's one big area that's unexplored still. Okay, what the... Okay, finishing an amphitheater there. Right. Okay. Ah, four turns there. Okay, that is going to be a farm. And again with the tedious waiting. I gotta redo this one. What is that? That's okay, that's gonna be a farm. More tedious waiting. Okay. What's this? Marines, right. Right, okay. Okay, that's penicillin, medical lab. Okay. Ecology, 24. That gets to the Sydney Opera House. Okay. Doing for an engineer. Five turns. Good. Okay, that's going to be a farm. You know, compared to other games I've played, there's been a lot fewer Declaration of Friendship offers. I kind of wonder why. Production in Seoul. Right. to make an archaeologist to go after that. Maybe I'll get another matching artifact, which I can use to get more of a theming bonus. No. Okay, production where? Yeah, I got a public school there. Research lab. Yeah. Okay, that's the barracks. Right. Opera house. Here, three turns. Okay. Okay. Okay, I gotta redo a trade route. And Seoul is up to 43. Let's take a look at what this looks like. Wow. That's really filled in. Oh, look at the science. Yeah, that's looking pretty good. Right. Okay. Scientist seems like a useful thing to grab here. Once I have a hole to build my opera house. Now the opera house has to be in a coastal city. That's not a problem because Seoul is a coastal city. No interest in that. Oh, I got another great scientist. That's actually kind of cool. So I'll do nothing with either one of them. Right. One, two, three. Right, I want to build a farm there. And I'll do nothing with him. Right. So that was a harbor. Build an opera house. Okay, right. Cargo ship. Right, that scientist still. Okay, so there might be a city-state in here. If there is still one that's undiscovered. And I think it pretty much has to be there. Prara is actually kind of a nice wonder, but you do need to be running autocracy to get it, and that makes it less useful overall. Right. So let's wander up the road. No, I don't want to do war. There is a lot of uranium over here. Right. That was an airport there. I'll go for the heroic epic there. No, go back. I want to see this here. Great engineer. 18 turns now. Right. Okay. Well, I might as well bulb that guy. What do I want here? Nuclear plant, atomic bomb, open tech tree. What do I want? That gives me rocket artillery. That'd be nice. CN tower, free broadcast tower in all cities. That could be good. Mech inf. Satellites would be good, so rocketry would be good. Robotics. Actually, internet. I'll go for there first. Oh. I want to go back in here. I hit enter instead of shift. And then I want that. And then I want satellites. Now that's spaceship part, spaceship part. spaceship part. Spaceship part. And then everything else. Okay. Where's the... Oh, the other scientist guy will come up. Sydney Opera House. Build that. Unit needs orders. Oh, I finished building the mine. Now, I need to build the road to Sophia. Because they still want the road, right? Yes. Who needs orders? Oh, that's the scientist. So I'll bulb him. Archaeologist. Send him over there where he was gonna go. Right. So, yeah, there isn't a city-state hiding in there. Pretty sure of that now. Maybe there's one here, but not likely. Okay. Anyway, I'll wander up the coast there. Should be able to reveal a fair bit. The National Visitor Center is the one that needs a hotel in every city. Okay, we made it to the information era. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that one is in range. There is one there. That'll be the last city-state. Right, okay. I have now found the city-states. That's good. And I've got a spy to stash somewhere. Poland, I have one. Polynesia, maybe. I think the Iroquois. There we go. Make a dig there. World Congress. Okay, we made it to the... Okay. We are voting on the host. And wouldn't you know it? Korea. looks like we'll get to be the host for the United Nations. Wow, you need 47 delegates to win. Okay. Yeah, that'll be a farm. Right, okay. I'm just gonna send that guy home now. Right. Huh. Looks to me like the city-states actually get a easier ride. No, I don't need iron. No, I'm still not doing friendship declarations. Whoa, that was okay. Yeah, we get to keep the United Nations, which is kind of cool. Right. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Choose production. That was an airport. Right, I need a market count. I need a couple more opera houses. And a couple more hotels, okay. Right. Okay, I'll build the Manhattan Project. Right. Okay, that should stick for a while. Okay, let's see. What to do with that worker? Right. One. Well, that one is improvable. Yeah, built an airport there. Stadium. I'm going to build an artillery for Hamhung there. Okay, we've got an opera house there. Build a coliseum. I kind of want to get all the national wonders out. Don't really need to, but it seems like the thing to do. Okay, so I'm up on an hour here, so I'm going to check on the tourism progress, and then I'll probably call it a part here. Influence by player. So influence is definitely growing. Right. So there is a chance that I'll actually be able to pull a cultural victory in this one before one of the other victory kinds. Oops, I was going to call it a part here. Oh well. Before any of the other victory types happens. So I got to finish, nearly finish the science tree before I can build all the spaceship parts. And that takes a while all on its own. So that's definitely a limiter there. So the actual science victory doesn't happen quite as often as it might otherwise. Right, that one definitely can be improved. Right, I made an airport there. Let's see. Well, oh, I have another trade route. I should do something with that. Build a stadium. Purchase a caravan up here. Okay, that's going to be a farm. I'm going to set that caravan and then I'll end the part here unless something interesting happens. I don't think it's going to. Gold truffles. Truffles. Yeah, that's really. No. Okay. Right. Okay, that is right. So I'll make a farm there. I'll re-up this. Yeah. Constantinople still the best. It is. Okay. And that should be able to reach Seoul with food. Yeah, it doesn't need more food, I know that. But you know, size 44, it's pretty impressive. Yeah, just about all the land tiles are being worked now. Anyway, that's. I'm going to save the game here. And that's going to be the end of part 15. So if you've watched this long, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time in part 16.